East Lansing's water tower is about to get a makeover inside and out. Starting next week, crews with the city's Public Works Department will start fixing up the structure in Gordon Geyer Park. They'll start by draining it to clean it inside and out, make some repairs, and then add some layers of corrosion protection. Water service will not be interrupted. The project is expected to take a couple of months.